Well, Cleveland police investigating gunfire at a Cleveland fire station. At least one bullet fired into station 22 on Superior last night. Firefighters say the bullet came through a wooden window sill in the EMS room, went through a television, hit some ductwork, and ended up on the windowsill. Thank goodness no one was hurt. EMS workers discovered the damage in their room when they came back from a run.